New Edition is an American R&B group from the Roxbury neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts, formed in 1978. The group reached its height of popularity in the 1980s. During the group's first experience with fame in 1983, its members were Ricky Bell, Michael Bivins, Bobby Brown, Ronnie DeVoe and Ralph Tresvant. Johnny Gill joined the group years later to add continued success. Early hits included Candy Girl, Cool It Now, and Mr. Telephone Man. Tresvant was the lead singer on most of the songs. All six members of New Edition reunited in 1996 to record the group's sixth studio album Home Again. During the ill-fated Home Again tour, both Bobby Brown and Michael Bivins quit the group, forcing the remainder of the tour to be cancelled. Various reunions have occurred since, usually with the 1987 to 1990 lineup, though occasionally also including Brown. Their last studio album was 2004's When Love. On May 3, 2011, New Edition issued a press release on their official website announcing that all six members were reuniting as New Edition to kick off the 30th anniversary celebration of Candy Girl with their fans. They received their star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame on January 23, 2017. On January 24, 2017, a three-part docu-series, The New Edition Story, premiered on BET about the group's career and personal life. It was later announced that all six members will reunite to record another album and go on tour.